Okay, hello and welcome back to Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection on the PlayStation 5. This is our third stream. Welcome to the stream, Mac. Okay, everything's looking fine, so let's jump straight in. Okay. Time to run and gun. Okay, gonna grab a drink, one moment. Okay, the Pokemon Go event was good. I got some shinies and lots of experience and stuff. Okay, let's continue. Go, go, go. Did you stay still? Jeez. Well, you should not have been able to get past that. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Yes, hopefully the win streak keeps going. Okay. Cool. Yeah, casualties.
I said watch the cliff. All right back there? Just try. Look out! They're behind us. Ah, shit.
Could you die, please? Jesus. I'm gonna die at this rate. I'm so dead. Come on, heal, heal. Perfect, we healed up a little.
Shoot it out!
Yeah, it's very close. If you could stop moving and let me actually shoot them, that would be appreciated. Now I can't get low enough to actually shoot. Yeah, we did it.
So who was that guy?
Just an old business.
Hey Robert, welcome to the stream.
Oh no. Okay. Here, grab my hand. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on!
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie!
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come
on. Saw that coming.
Go, go!
Go, go!
Oh, God's sake!
No, other side. Dip a thing. Go to the face that I am facing. Thank you. I am out of everything. Okay. I'm in trouble.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh no.
There they are.
Stupid thing. Yes, no guns from earlier. No skills from earlier either. Finally pop out and out of ammo.
Alright.
Am I far away enough? Yes, I am.
Okay.
I need to grab all the ammo first. And if there's any treasure, grab the treasure. We don't need the AK. That's a strong gun, but it's gonna run out of ammo quite quickly. Yes, slowly getting there. Oh, hello, treasure. Decorated silver ring. Okay, so I have a grand total of 11 bullets right now. Which means if the door shuts after I go through, I'm probably gonna be forced into hand-to-hand combat.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, pretty much. Okay, I think I just get on the jet ski and drive away. Don't see any glinting treasury sort of things. Okay, I think I got the hang of it.
Oh my God.
Looks like okay. We've got company. It's a barrel.
God damn it. Making me do everything. Aw, oh, pretty statue. I assume if I touch it, it goes kaboom. Oh yeah. Where am I going? I'm gonna die. I don't know if I'm meant to be shooting the people or trying to get through quickly. Hey Gabriel, welcome to the stream. And yeah, I'll try shooting the people this time. I can see where they are. Okay, one down. And I think we can just slowly go through this bit by bit. At least I don't think I need to look for treasure at this point. Do you recommend shooting the people or shooting the barrels and trying to run fast? By the looks of it, I think shooting the people is going much better. Yeah, just trying to figure out what I'm doing for the most part. I missed. Shoot the people and the barrels. Shoot it all. Cool. Okay, there's someone with a big gun up there. Well, I think that's that area cleared. Felt like I got shot at, but I couldn't see where. Yes, easily taken care of. Yeah! Now, I assume there's nothing for me to find in this place, so just shoot and keep moving. No treasure, no anything else. Okay, I guess I'll launch myself over there.
I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying. Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Pretty area. Okay, not much ammo, so hopefully I don't miss.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Damn it, he moved right as I went to shoot. Cool, two bullets left. Yes, exactly. Okay. Before I take that, let's use up the last of the ammo that I have here. Oh, that's gonna be... Pulse. The micro. Take that back, actually. got tinnitus. Run away. That's really annoying. I thought I picked up the other gun. No, I hadn't.
Just what I needed.
Run away. Ouch. Of course I'd run right to where that was happening. Cool. Okay. Hey Remick, welcome to the stream. Okay. Ammo, thank you. Drop back over to that. And I'll come back here and get an AK once I finish using those shotgun shells. You're from Brazil, I'm from Australia. Max from Hawaii. We're a truly multicultural stream. You know what? That's not working. Better. Okay, now let's go get the AK. Ah! No, out of bullets. Okay, back to there. Heal up a little. The damn brutal combat never works for me. Mac and Remick, yes indeed. Okay, there's a lot over there. I was like, where are they? And there they were. Yes. I haven't got the timing right. I don't know what it wants for me. Does it want me to smash it quickly? I swear, when it was doing the tutorial, it was like, wait till the first punch hits and then press triangle. But that ain't working. Game hates me. Too long to kill them. Nope.
You're surrounded.
Can't see shit. Go pick up the AKs. No, I haven't gone to the high ground yet.
Oh, how's that feel? All right.
Okay. Now that I'm not being shot, I can come up here. go back for the AK in a bit. We'll use this a few times. This would be a nice place for treasure. Too bright. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Okay, don't think there's any treasure around here. So that looks to be the actual way to go, so I wonder, is there something hiding over here? So frustrating not knowing what is a secret and what is the actual path to go. Okay. I think I come back the other way, maybe? So I don't seem to have somewhere to actually go from there. Though at this point, I definitely feel like I'm too far away to go back that way, and it didn't jump. I don't think this is going to do anything for me. Okay, there we go. Damn it. So the other way was possibly secret. But let me park back up. Don't think it will. I don't think I'm going to be able to reload. Because, yeah. Well, yeah, let's just pretend it was nothing. That's the only thing we can do. If I end up winning the game missing one treasure, I'm going to be so mad, though. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be an option. Okay. I think that is where I need to go. Or not. What am I missing? Uh-huh.
Shoot the chains!
What I was missing was a thing out of sight.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Yeah. I'm stuck. Get out of this goddamn cover. Okay. So, press it quickly is what I have learned. Yeah! No treasure, big sad.
Love of God.
I can hear it, but I don't know where it is. Like, there it is. Okay. I think I probably need to go somewhere else. Somehow else. don't seem like to be able to jump over there. So maybe I just need to run through the water. Seems dangerous. Yes, it definitely would have been convenient. I don't like missing things. It throws me off. I'm so dead. Yep. Very dead. Okay. Go, move, stupid thing.
That's right. They're coming in.
Cool, Brutal Brawler trophy earned. Nah, I still want that. Okay. Yeah, that's true. Okay, I don't think we have any treasure hiding around down here. Take a quick little look around. It wants me to keep moving. Anything else? Not that I can see. Yes, missed opportunity indeed. Well, down we go.
Shoot to kill.
You're already dead.
Okay. I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. Okay, I have a moment to just chill. In Australia, it's already pre-orderable through EB Games, and I think maybe Nintendo directly as well. So yeah, you should be able to pre-order it. Pop back up. Alright, don't move. Just pop and stay. I'm in trouble. Okay. Yes, too many close calls. There's too many enemies. Not giving me enough time to go around and pick up some ammo. Okay. That's a bit further away than I want to go. Okay, now I can actually explore in peace. Oh, I don't want that gun. Where'd the other gun go? There we go. Hopefully I don't regret changing to this one. treasure. Hello, treasure. Golden fish charm. Don't drop.
I see him.
Ah, of course there's one right next to me. Cool. Yes, another weird fish indeed. Okay, I think I climb up now, maybe? Nope, not that way. If I can reach up there. That seems to be nothing. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, you would think some of these things would be more obvious than they are. Go, go, go. You didn't grab it, you bastard. And have to do this again. Okay, go, go, go. Finally. Of course. Yes, Nathan is ripped for sure. Okay, I don't think I'm going to miss anything if I walk over this way. Look, there's some pretty books. Treasure. Intermediate Fortune Hunter. Jeweled Golden Brooch. Yes, for sure. New rewards. I'm now a pirate. Okay, tweaks. I'm a pirate. Yar. There is a trophy for doing something with a costume. Let me have a quick little look-see. If I can figure out what it is. Do-do-do-do-do, don't mind me. Okay, so lots of killing with particular weapons. Kill 75 enemies in a row without dying, that's not happening anytime soon. Okay. Bunch of kill things, bunch of treasure things. Is in the other place. Kill an enemy while playing as an alternate character costume other than Drake. That's what it is. Yes, it does indeed. Okay. We'll turn it off until we... are near your enemies. Ah, there's a lock there. I was blocking it.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
The customs house. Cool. Now, let's see. Can I go back through this section now and see what I potentially missed. Nope. I assume they're gonna keep killing her anytime I leave. Yeah, cause see, no enemies. I leave and... okay, yep. Stupid thing.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh. Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. Creepy indeed.
I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Maybe. She does seem quite knowledgeable. Okay, doesn't seem to be any treasure here, so let's just move on. Myself heal up a little. Yes, maybe. Okay. Found some treasure. Silver belt buckle. Okay, apparently it doesn't want me to shoot through there. Okay. Is there any ammo I can use? Think there's a way to get up there. So let's just continue.
We missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
In theory, it should. It would be more a matter of trying to get close to the goon to actually do that. Very nice door. Before I leave, make sure. No, it doesn't look like there's anything hiding around the place. Okay. I made it. Yep, saw that coming. Who can play that game? Yeah, would be nice. But no. You miss it, you miss it. I assume it's been held together by the lock. It is indeed. Hmm. Yes, so very cruel.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Great, there are more people. Ah, I also completely forgot. Bonuses! Rewards! Skins! Let's be Victor. Cosplay, trophy earned. I'm gonna die. Losing my voice. Okay, now that I've got the trophy, I can turn that off. Is that a new gun? That is. Hello. Stay still, stupid guy. Yeah, one shot left. What a waste. Good, killed him. I'm about to die because who knows where that bastard is. Yep, god damn it. Well, we get to do this again. I'm not going to be able to do that. And dead. So I'll need to stay there and have them come at me. In theory, this might be just as good, if not better.
No. You freaking kidding me?
Stop moving. I'm gonna die. Okay. What's the bet that this hits something and doesn't actually work? Come on, pop around. Don't Come on. I'm gonna die standing here waiting. Come on. One more bullet. Or one more enemy. Who wants it? Okay, you do. God damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, I now have no weapons. If he could stop moving every time I shot, that would be fine. Of course there's another. From God knows where. Fuck's sake. I'm actually thinking that the aiming's too slow, especially with that weapon. Great, I missed him. Well, I didn't want to kill that guy anyway. Yeah. Hey, when they hide behind all the shit. Okay. Damn grenades. He's not popping out, so I guess I'll take you on. And now he's popping out. Damn it. Whoa. Ow. Keep goddamn spawning. Of course I would miss. Every goddamn time. It's not another new gun, it was just the one new gun. Like, that gun that I was using, yes, it was new. But we used it in the last thing before we died as well. So it's not new. Okay, I think that's them all dead, so I can finally explore. Okay. Okay, I might as well pick up the AK because I don't have anything else right now. And that's what was causing me so much trouble. Every time I turned around, thinking, good, it's finally done, there was a bloody another one. Okay, I have very few bullets with this setup, but it's what I want. Okay, doesn't seem to have any treasure, so let's move on. I so totally could have used that for the other waves. Do I see any glinting signs of treasure here? I do not. Moving on. Okay, there's the boat.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey!
Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird.
Yes, of course he's alive indeed.
But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Okay. No treasure. get out of the way, let me shoot them. And I missed every goddamn bullet. Should have used a shotgun for that one. Ooh, actually. Yeah, times two. Times two, but it doesn't actually give you double ammo for that one. Lame. Okay, no treasure missed. Go with what we have the ammo for. Okay, what's on the other side? Treasure. Spanish gold coin. Okay, something's about to happen for sure. Yep.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Yeah, if we have nothing else to play, we'll be moving on to the next one. No, poor camera. Should have thrown the camera up for me to carry. Oh no, camera's gone. There's never any. Aha, there we go. Silver Spanish chalice. I was just about to say, there's never any treasure where there should be treasure. Yes, could always be an explorer indeed. Or we could just go down and get the camera, I'm sure some of it's salvageable. Okay. Let's go. Okay, off we go. Can I stealth kill?
Here they come.
Nope. It would have been nice if the game told us how to do all the things that we need to know how to do.
You're mine, asshole.
Okay. Any treasure? Nope. Oh, yes. Gold. Cotemundi. Indeed, uninformative game indeed. Okay. Got about 30 minutes left to stream. Let's see how far we can go.
There he is! No! There he is!
Hopefully this isn't actually explosive. Heading up river.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Any treasure? Quickly. Doesn't look like it. Okay, there's a trophy for finishing this chapter in less than 5 minutes. Which way is the way to go? I'm guessing the other way. Other way. Yes. Stop, he's already dead. Okay, let's see if I can just go without stopping to shoot. God damn it. Yes, up the river. Hopefully dying restarts the timer. Goddamn rapids, leave me alone. Learned from last time not to go that way. Now this is even more difficult. And we're dead again. Frustrating! Yeah, if it doesn't, we're already screwed. Oh my god! Get in the goddamn hole! Controls so poorly. I get it. Water rapids. rough driving. Could you not? Is that the way that I'm meant to go? Because it's definitely not led me at the moment. There we go. Almost died. Yep, nope, couldn't avoid that. Hey, good, I didn't die. So frustrating. Nope. Yep, nope, couldn't get around that one. Okay, well, considering it restarted us at a different place, I'd say it doesn't restart the checkpoint. So we are not getting the trophy. Go. No. Stupid thing. Go up the goddamn rapid. And we did. So yeah, not getting the trophy for this. Well, that was rude. Go up the goddamn thing. And we're dead. Come on, heal. Nope. Bullshit. Yeah. Shot repeatedly. Can't do anything about it. I can barely control this thing. And we're dead. I would love to stop and shoot there, but the rapids keep pushing me back, and there's too many obstacles to avoid. Oh. Yeah, that would have been the better way to have this one done. But no. What if you at least auto-shot at things? Don't make me drive and shoot. Dead. It keeps fucking pushing back and you can't bloody steer well. Such a shit fucking mission. Yeah, she doesn't have the grenade launcher, she just has a shitty shooter. We are dead again. Fucking bullshit. So annoying. I can get myself jammed somewhere to do shooting. Okay, I think that's enough of them killed to actually move on. This better be another goddamn checkpoint. Or better yet, the end of the mission. Before I land, anything else to see around here? Nope, land we go.
Thanks.
Alright, okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Well, I don't have much ammo left. Do we see any treasure?
Super kill.
Okay, don't see any treasure. There we have some treasure. Golden turtle. Yes, no cave behind a waterfall, 0 out of 10 indeed. Skilled fortune hunter. Well, she's running off. Do 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 do. Here we go. Another story.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think that...
Shh. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Yes, definitely a predator. But yes, I doubt we'll be able to walk backwards, but I'll try and see if there was a cave. Okay, I don't think it will let us walk back. Sad. Let's just assume it was nothing, but hey, we're almost certainly already missing one, so what's another one anyway? That's just the gun again? Yeah, that's just the gun. Okay. These are army men. Damn it. Yes, pretty powerful indeed. That's not what I wanted to do.
Over there!
Cool.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
I think I want the Desert Eagle. I just don't have many shots left. Big sad. Yes. Okay. I don't see anything else around here, so let's move on. Cool, an extra 2 bullets. No treasure. Big sad. Okay, we'll stick with this one for now. Wrong gun, game. Wrong gun.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know where they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Damn it. Took too long to kill that guy. Yep, dead. Yeah, so frustrating. God damn it.
I see them.
That's right.
Now you, I want to also... Good. Now I have a lot of ammo. Relatively speaking, of course. Okay, any treasure hiding around here?
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Where did the others go? Oh, of course there's someone there. I like this gun, it kills them with one shot. That's something new. Cool. Useful. Okay. We are seemingly still in an active shooter situation. Based on her being down like that. But I'm gonna go around looking for ammo and treasure. Yes, the music is calm. There we go.
Now what?
Oh. Well, she's here now. I'm assuming the hint is going to tell me something about that. Yes. Okay, let's see if there's anywhere else to go first. Yes, the game does indeed need to make its mind up. I think there's treasure up there. Can I actually get up there is the question. Definitely treasure up there. I'm guessing I'll probably come there later. After stream, going to do some shopping and then, yes, more cleaning and organizing and stuff. Got to mow the lawn today as well. Get out of the way. Ah! Okay, I'm wondering if we can save and quit here. Okay, let's do the next thing. Yes, full day ahead indeed. That is indeed. Go any further this way. Yes. Doesn't matter when you start watching, as long as you start watching and enjoying. Okay, I feel like we should try saving and quitting here, and hoping it loads us back up here next time. So that is all the time that we have for today. I hope you have all enjoyed. Be sure to like the video if you did, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I do unboxings and video gameplay. I should be back tomorrow, same time, same place with the same game. Let me check my calendar quickly. Yes, should be. And other than that, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, thanks for watching, and goodbye.